Hello friend. Welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to configure high availability for your virtual machine with Proxmox. That is, when a virtual machine crashes, it will be replaced with another virtual machine and ensure the services are still working properly. To do that, the following requirements are required. At least 3 cluster nodes. Shared storage for VMS. Currently, I have 3 Proxmox nodes pre-installed. In the previous video I showed you how to install Proxmox step by step, you can also find it in the description of this video. Under Data Center then click Cluster, click on Create Cluster. Enter the cluster name. Adding nodes to the cluster. Log in to the web interface on an existing cluster node. Under Data Center then click Cluster, click the button Join Information at the top. Then, click on the button Copy Information. Next, log in to the web interface on the node you want to add. Under Data Center then click Cluster, click on Join Cluster. Fill in the information field with the join information text you copied earlier. Most settings required for joining the cluster will be filled out automatically. For security reasons, the cluster password has to be entered manually. After clicking the join button, the cluster join process will start immediately. You might then need to force reload the web interface and re-log in with the cluster credentials. Now your node should be visible under Data Center then click Cluster. Next, create ZFS. Under Node 1 then click Disk, choose ZFS then click Create ZFS. Enter the ZFS name. Continue execution on Node 2. Note uncheck add storage. With node 3, you do the same thing as node 2. Next configure storage. Under Data Center then click Storage. Choose the ZFS storage you just created then edit it. You select all 3 nodes then click OK. Next create a new virtual machine on node 1. After creating the virtual machine on node 1, you perform configure replication on node 2 and node 3. Select the newly created virtual machine, then click replication, then click add. You replication to node 2 and node 3, respectively. Next, configure high availability. Under data center, then click HA, then click add. Then select your virtual machine just created. Necessary configuration steps you have done. Now what happens when something goes wrong? I will shut down node 1, and we'll see what happens. After waiting for a while, you will see that the virtual machine will automatically switch from node 1 to node 2. I hope this video helped you configure high availability with Proxmox. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.